behind me. Behind me. Oh,
hey, look at there.
Right here.
Oh, get it, Miles. Get it. All right.
What the fuck? This shit's getting in the middle of everything.
Look at that.
You want to stay here or you want to go?
What do you want to do?
I think they're here. Second fish of the night here at Keystone and the Tug-N-Jugs tournament. Pretty decent little blue.
Yeah, buddy.
Pretty decent little blue.
What do you think?
Yeah, I think he's about 9-10.
Probably pretty close. Where's the scales?
Okay. Do lip.
Oh,
Loving it
pretty good so far.
You want a knife?
No, we'll just...
There's a knife in your jacket box. He's got a knife right here. Just poke a knife. Go right through the bottom lip.
Yeah, but my hand's under that bottom lip.
Go straight through. Manhandler. Tried to.
This is only our second so far. Yeah.
You been catching any?
Shad.
You don't put him in the ice chest?
Yeah, let's, we need to fill it up more.
So, 10.5 pounds, second catch of the night, here on Lake Keystone for the first time, catching it with... Did you call me?